You do good, good will come out of what you do. Huh? You do good and good will come to you.
The loneliest contortionist. Bend over, bitch, extortionist. Our poetic acumen is more distracting than proportionate to sense, which I don't profess to making, cause whichever way you spin the coin, it always ends up breaking. Like a capitalist nation, or burnt and brittle bacon, scorched up in the skillet till it's reached a charcoal state, because the cook can't seem to shake the daydreams of the pig screams, echoing and echoing. Created factories scattered across the globe, or the overwhelming sense that they've bout as much control. If measured in degrees, the luxuries we earn as workers bring us closer together than the billionaires that work us. But the bacon still burns. And every day the boundaries of the cage encroach incremental stages, so we hardly take notes. And every day the boundaries of the cage encroach in incremental stages, so we hardly take note. Before we're edging towards the grave, and it's far too late to forsake the yoke. Shit, no matter how you spin it, the tenants always end up broke. Like, oh, so many men choking on emotions, roped into the notion that rage is all it takes to motivate change. Man, we keep making this mistake. It's taking decades to explain to every being in the brain that some situations beg restraint, a compassionate conversation. For fuck's sake, the bacon. And every day the boundaries of the cage encroach in incremental stages. Every day the boundaries of the cage encroach in incremental stages. Every day the boundaries of the cage encroach in incremental stages. Every day, every day, every day.
This is just a taste of the evil tongue and evil lips.